Hello, I'm Carolyn Jackson, the CEO of St. Vincent Hospital. As you are likely aware, we are in contract negotiations with the Massachusetts Nurses Association, or the MNA. This is the labor union that represents our nurses. While I am disheartened by some of the tactics they have been taking to leverage their position in those negotiations, I want to address some of the inflammatory and misleading claims they have made, starting with safety. Nothing is more important to us than the safety of our patients, employees, physicians, and our community. This starts with me, and my promise to you is that our hospital is safe. I am personally accountable for and committed to patient safety. I am also responsible for ensuring that we have the appropriate supplies and plans in place to handle any situation in a pandemic or otherwise. Our COVID safety plans are comprehensive, and the guidelines we follow are consistent with the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention. We have appropriate personal protective equipment for our team, and our PPE conservation techniques are consistent with other hospitals across Massachusetts. We have never run out of PPE, and our current supply level is sufficient to continue to ensure our team's safety. We are also soliciting feedback from our nurses and other staff on a regular basis. I take all feedback very seriously, and I will continue to round on our patient floors and talk with our team to ensure we are implementing positive changes, often based on their feedback. I want to thank all of the healthcare heroes who are so dedicated to caring for our community throughout this pandemic. I am proud to work alongside them.